In the rural communities of Gikadwa, Uganda, many people suffer from property rights violation but have nowhere to turn for help. Farming villages are often illiterate and have difficulty understanding complex legal documents and procedures, and those that can read find that the documents haven't been translated into local languages. Even if they could read and understand the meaning of the legal documents, who will protect their property rights and enforce the law? The nearest legal firm for villagers is more than 7 miles away, an hour and 45 minutes walk. Just such an 87 years old Kidza, who depends solely on growing food in the small plot of land she owns. Last year, Kidza sold off a piece of land to her neighbor for a small amount of money. Where should Kidza turn to, and whom should she report this injustice to? The neighbor paid Kidza half of the money in cash and promised to pay the remaining balance next month. However, 9 months later, the outstanding balance had not been paid. Fighting for justice of villages like Kidza is Robert Kibaya. His passion is community work and rural development. In 2006, he established an NGO in his local community called Kikandwa Rural Communities Development Organization, with the aim of empowering villagers and improving access to property rights. There are three objectives of Robert's project. The first is educating people on the rights, the second is raising awareness and promoting where offenses should be reported, and thirdly is providing free legal service so that the communities have somewhere to report their injustice to. Robert introduced Kidza to a volunteer lawyer working for Kidukulu. He was able to give Kidza a free legal consultation and resolve the dispute. Kidza was paid the outstanding balance only with 2 weeks of Robert's help. The communities have faced enough injustice out of ignorance. Patrick Semakula, a volunteer lawyer, explained, "We feel the time is ripe for them, armed with the necessary information to fight for their own rights and freedoms. Kirikudo is helping poor rural communities in Uganda to seek justice confidently and without fear, regardless of their economic status, educational level, or gender." Robert designed the Rural Communities Criminal Justice Awareness Project, which kick-started in June 2009 in Kikandwa Village after he got awarded with the Justice Makers Award of International Bridge to Justice. With the Rural Communities Criminal Justice Awareness Project, committees are formed at the village level and equipped with basic legal and human rights concepts by contracted lawyers to sensitize locals to legal concepts and encourage them to monitor, guide, and report any injustice to the lawyers for action. Consultation dialogues with committees and personnel from the key departments are organized.